Drivers using I-25 and Paseo del Norte should be ready for delays today and tonight. The left lane of the I-25 northbound off-ramp will be closed. Also, the northbound frontage road at Pino Road will be closed. So that means drivers from that point will have no access to Paseo. There will be a detour to San Pedro. Now, both of these closures will be in effect until 5 a.m. on Wednesday, so you're going to want to avoid that area if you can.